Ladies and gentlemen, the top of the ball, Dan Fox.